I'm gonna get in amongst it, okay?
My friend, my partner, my codependent. Our ship is sinking, and we are doing nothing to keep it afloat.
Side door. I hope you brought your A game because you're not getting a warm-up. Drive over there, I'll be in touch. Okay, softly, softly approach. With the only crew I know who can speak so little and still make so much noise. But here's hoping. The key to this whole job is to forget we're attempting a career-defining heist and stay calm. Are you calm? Good, because I'm calm. What's not to be calm about? If you screw up and they see you, we're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way, one dead guy at a time. Okay, do you want the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it. Hey, did you try out your stun gun yet? This is going to be your best friend. It'll overload the circuits on any CCTV camera or metal detector it hits. They recover after a while, so as far as security is concerned, it was just a temporary outage. But it's enough for you to get past. Your keycard is good for anything up to a level 2. That's it. Head through the door to the staff lobby. Detectors up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. That's it. Shorted. Quickly, get through! Heads up. CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Alright, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Remember, these people aren't idiots. If you fry too many cameras at once, security will know something's up. That's how we like it. Easy as that. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room. The other runs through and grabs the cash. Heads up! CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run.
Okay,
here we are at last, the lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded. Key cards sure coming in handy, huh? You're so close. See that security checkpoint? The man trap is just beyond it. Sound. See that? That's your man trap, so pay attention. You'll have to swipe both vault key cards simultaneously at separate control panels. That unlocks the system, but even then, we can't open both the inner and the outer doors simultaneously. Everyone needs to get inside so we can close the first door and then open the second. Get everyone inside the man trap now. I can keep the first door open until you're set. Trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door. Break out the laser drill, let's do this! The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. Okay, disc one is done here. There's disc two. Thank you. achievement on the console of life. Alright, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. You did good down there. This is gonna be a nice little payday. And a whole lot of smug satisfaction. Quick and clean! Very nice. Vault's been hit, but they don't know who you are or where you are. They have patrols sweeping the whole place, and all the civilians have been evacuated. So if they see you, they'll know it's you. So just stay out of their way, keep your cool, and get to the buyer. You should avoid the bulk of the cops this way. The only thing that matters is making it to your ride. The driver has the getaway car in position. I've pinged you the GPS. Get to the buyer, don't bring the cops, and we're home free!
Thank you. Hey, it's Lester. I don't listen.
Sorry, man, my hands are even shaking.
Hey, it's Lester. I don't listen.
Meriwether Security Consulting. How can I help? That shouldn't be a problem.
Holy shit!
Uh-huh.